So what is it trying to do?
North.
It's trying to find the magnetical north, right? So it's a compass sensor.
Yes.
Okay.
Our robot will turn it when he see the magnet. He take the our coordinates. Where is the north? And when our robot will turn, the magnet will turn it with her. And there we see the new coordinate of north. And it will be the true compass.
Very good.
Thanks.